shut down today over a security threat in Turkey's capital. Americans in Ankara, that's how we say it, warned to avoid the building, stay away from large crowds, and keep a low profile, they say. U.S. officials have not said what the exact threat is, but Turkey suspects that there might have been plans for an attack. No word when the embassy is going to reopen.